Instagram ads and Looker Studio don't have native integration. However, a workaround exists as Meta Ads Manager allows you to download a CSV file with your data. Then you can navigate to Looker Studio, create a new data source, and upload the CSV. Now all your data will be available in Looker Studio for analysis. This method is effective if you only occasionally create reports. However, if you need to generate reports regularly, it would be helpful to automate the data export from Meta Ads Manager using the Looker Studio connector from Coupler.io. Once you create a free account, you can choose Instagram ads from the data sources and Looker Studio as a destination. Authorize an Instagram ads account. Change other settings if necessary, and proceed to transformation. Here, you can change the data by using filtering and sorting options and creating custom formulas. You can also hide columns you don't need now. This is very handy because the more data you import to Looker Studio, the more time it needs to visualize it. Okay, let's continue configuring the destination and authorizing Looker Studio. While this process seems tricky, the good news is that you have to set up the connector only once. Great, now you have all your data in Looker Studio. Let's return to Coupler.io to set up a schedule. Enable automatic data refresh and choose the best option for you. Now, the information in your Looker Studio will be updated automatically. This solution is definitely better, but now you have to build a dashboard yourself, or you can use a free template made by the Coupler.io team. This dashboard is created to fetch and compare data from multiple PPC channels, but it also works pretty well with only one source. You can set it up in a few minutes by following the instructions. Let me quickly show you how. Create a free Coupler.io account or log into an existing one like I did. If you don't see the Instagram ads here, simply select one of the sources and modify it to Instagram ads just like this. Authorize Instagram, select the account, and make the necessary adjustments. Now, let's connect to Looker Studio. Since you've already seen this process, I will not go into details. And you are done. Check the link in the description to get this dashboard for free. Now you know how to connect Instagram ads to Looker Studio. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.